This week, something really special and rare, original chrome Astatic JT-31, the original microphone lab rivet tag on the front from 1940. Crystal was dead, but I have a rare and super hot and crunchy 1950-99D black label. Shure controlled reluctance in here. This is a bad boy. I'll see you on the road with Nick Moss Band, playing my Honer harps, and of course on a website with the webinars, lessons, videos, jam tracks, radio shows, all that stuff. ¶¶